In this quick video, I just want to show you one of the most useful things that Microsoft has added to Windows 11 in the past few updates. And what I'm referring to is the option to directly end a task from the taskbar. So you'll see if I right-click on this icon in the taskbar, I have this option that says end task, and I can end the task directly from the taskbar. Without this, you would have to open the task manager, then find a running task, then either select it and click on end task or right click it and then click end task. So having the end task option right here directly on your taskbar when you right click an open application can save you a lot of time and help you close applications that might have frozen or stalled much easier and much quicker. Now, before I continue, you might be wondering why my PC looks different than yours. And I am running Windows 11, but I'm using a utility called Start All Back, which gives me the ability to align my taskbar to the top and also make it smaller. But you don't have to use Start All Back to get the end task function on your PC. As long as your Windows 11 installation is up to date, you can get the end task option in the taskbar. And I'm going to show you two ways that you can do that. The easiest is going to be through the Windows settings, and then I'll also show you how to do it using the Registry Editor. So how you can enable or disable this end task setting in the taskbar is you can right click on your start button, then you can go to settings, then you can navigate to system, and inside of system, you'll find the option that says for developers. You can select that, and then you have the option here that says end task. Enable end task in the taskbar by right click. So you can see it's enabled for me. If I toggle that setting and I disable it, I will no longer have the end task option as an option when I right click an application. So I've just disabled it. You'd probably want to enable it, but I'm disabling it so I can show you how to enable it via the registry as well. So to open the registry editor, you can press Windows key and R, which will open the run box. And then you can just type regedit and press enter. Then you want to navigate to the following path. So it's going to be H key current user, then Microsoft, Windows, current version, then Explorer, advanced. Now, once you get here, if you don't have a taskbar developer settings key, then you'll need to right click on the advanced folder, select new and then key. And then you'll have to call that taskbar developer settings, as you can see on screen now, and then press enter. And then once you've done that, you can right click on the taskbar developer settings, then select new, DWORD 32-bit value, and then you can call this new value taskbar end task, exactly like you can see on screen now, and then press enter. And then if you double click on this entry, you can either change the value data between 0 and 1. The value data is set to 0, it means end task in the taskbar will be disabled, so you won't be able to use it. But if you change this value to 1 and then click OK, then it will be enabled. So if I right click on an open application like the registry editor, then you can see end task is visible. And I'll just use that to close the registry editor now. So there you have it, two ways that you can use to toggle the end task option in the taskbar when you right click on a running application. You can either do it through Windows settings or the registry editor. And I hope this video has been useful to you. If it was, please give the video a like and subscribe to the channel. And as always, I just want to give a special shout out to all of my YouTube members. Thanks so much for your support. I really appreciate it. And I'll talk to all of you guys soon.